right, let's see what happens here. Finally came back to the present day. It's like Laura's been through a lot. Oh yeah. The avalanche gave us some big trouble. That's all right, we're gonna keep on pushing through. Like, the way she reacts to the cold is really cool.
Keep moving.
Oh yeah, you better keep moving. If you fall, it's over.
Come on, you can do this. Move.
I'm trying to tell you, Laura has so much spark, man, because I feel like after all I've been through, I would not keep doing camp. That. I'd be like, you know what? I'm done. This is going to be a campsite? Please don't tell me it's okay. Going to be a campsite.
Okay. Got to start a fire.
Gather resources to build a fire. Oh, I actually got to gather resources now? Highlight important areas. Okay. Guess we need to get this fire started. This is definitely different than the first one. The first one, you kind of already had the campsites there. Now they actually make you build the campsites.
Okay.
This is very interesting.
This might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more.
Hey, look, there's food over there.
Dry enough to burn. I hope.
Is that dinner? Oh, it is dinner. Harvest fresh skin.
Fresh kill.
Okay.
No meat, but maybe something else I can use.
Uh-oh. Oh, snap.
Back to camp.
Okay, so I thought that was the avalanche that killed that thing, but no. We got little whoopies watching this.
Move, damn it.
Come on, girl. Got it. No pressure. There you go. That snow is coming in. Okay, she built a lot of them little sticks.
Men are scouring the ruins of the mountains. If the artifact is here, we'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
Oh, she getting gangsta. Pretty sure she's making it. That's how it's gonna be her bow.
Going to need a stronger bow.
Yep. Alright, so let's go.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Alright, so while she was doing all that talking, I upgraded my bow, so now we got a little more strength to that thing. Climb the axe. I don't have any more points, so there's not much I can do. She has different colors. I actually like playing whatever they give me, just because I think that's staying true to the story. So I don't need to mess with that. Alright, so I think at this time we don't have any extra points. So actually we have one skill point. Let's see what we can put it to. Our hand-to-hand combat, hunting and scavenging abilities, crafting and exploration abilities. Let's see, faster crafting. Let's do Right, gain a chance at recovering arrows when looting enemies killed with a bow. I feel like that'll be important. That way we don't have to keep trying to search for arrows and we can just get them back from people that we killed. Alright. So we are on the road for the Lost City. We know there's some wolves out here somewhere. Gotta be careful about that. Oh, we might get our first. Nope. He left. No first kill there. So she has an attack now, which is triangle. Not triangle, but Y. Sorry, I had my PlayStation 4 moment. I see something shiny, so check out this shiny thing over here.
These ruins here, Mongolian.
How she know that? Oh, wait. Got some stuff here.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
Great. We need to learn another language. Fantastic. I wish learning languages was this easy in real life where you can just read stuff. Found the cash. Thank you kindly. I don't feel like I'm never going to be able to kill any of these deer. They hear me when I pull them. Uh-oh.
Trinity. They're here.
How do I hide?
Man, do you copy? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. What the hell was that?
I don't even want to know. They can keep that. They can keep that there. You don't even have to ask what that is. You already know what that is. Oh man, we already ran into some trouble.
A crown from one of.
Alright, so we got one of the crowns. I'm trying to play real close detail to things. There's something in the sand here. We'll grab that. Like I said, I try to collect anything I possibly can. It's going to check over here real fast. See if I can just climb this without having to walk across. I don't think I see anything else. There's a bird tree there. And the last one, the bird tree meant something, but I don't know if it means anything here. We'll check up here really fast before we decide to head on. Make sure there's no ruins like the last one. I don't know if they did ruins like the last one where you found tombs just in random locations. Nope, can't jump up there. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold up. Here we go. Okay, so we found some more things. Ah, we lost some Mongolian.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols.
So we got the prize awaits. So that's another thing that you can collect there. So learning Mongolian, we have to find more random stuff. Which, I mean, all right. So, I mean, it takes a little more work. Where does this go? Can I climb this? Can I jump? Oh, yeah, something here. Hey, there we go. Oh, I think we found something else, guys. Let's see. We got a map now, so now we can see all the special stuff. That's what we want. It's a feather. Collect some feathers, use feathers to upgrade weapons and craft. Alright, so now we have the map for this area, which I have to figure out how to pull up. There we go. So there is. Let's see, so we're here. It says this is locked. That's a document there. See, that's another language learner. Two documents here. What's this? Nothing's there. This is where we have to go. So let's see if we can just, can we? There we go. So we do have a waypoint. I wonder if the waypoint show up. Cause I don't see it showing up. Nope. I was hoping it would just show up. But since it didn't, we'll have to figure out another way to get there. How do I get over there to that tree over there? Can I jump? Okay. Like a boss. Oh, we found some more treasure. Let's go grab that. You know, being Lara Croft in this snowy area, I think this would terrify me. Especially just being by myself. Like, I'm having to run around here with no friends, nobody to talk to. I'm all alone.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside.
So we got in the tomb, so we learned a little Russian. We can learn Russian now. Okay, that's the way back up. You don't want to go back up. We want to keep going. I think we almost found everything in this area. Two documents. See, this is the campsite. So how did I pass these two documents? All right, let's go back and grab these documents. But like the in-depthness of this game is really, really good. Especially like you having to find all these things to survive. Down to my left. I'm gonna try to get everything, as much stuff as I can. That way, when you look at these videos and you want to play and you're trying to find something and you're having trouble finding it, this video will kind of help you get there.
No way to pull that down yet.
Oh, I need a rope arrow, so I can't do anything with that yet. That's gonna lead us into a cave, which would be very nice. The document's here, so we'll come back to that later. Come back to the cave and go explore it. Where's this document? There it is.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we
will
attack.
Army of the Unwilling, and we have just learned our first language, which is great. So now we can go over there and investigate that translation that we couldn't translate before, which is awesome. I got a good feeling that this last document's gonna be up here. Let's go, boy, let's go. I forget I can run sometimes. Climb, girl. It's not up here. What? That's a cache here. That's a document back here. So grab this document. No. I don't see it. Can I not get up there? Let me live. Alright, so I'm really confused. We can't get up there to get that document. There's a survival cache here, and then there's a document here. But I have not seen either one, and I've scavenged this area twice. Wait. See, so it says documents to my left. And it's above me. So it's on top of this rock? Is that one I'm understanding? Guys, I'm super confused right now. I passed it. It's playing mind tricks on me. Let's see. This is connected to something? Yes or no? No, it's not connected to anything. Document is back here. Y'all see anything? Nope. Nothing. Maybe I can't reach it. Maybe that's why it's grayed out. Maybe I can't get to those things yet. And I am just running around with a chicken out of head because I can't get to those things yet. It might be what it is. Cause I don't see any way to get there. So let's keep on going. Let's head back into the story. And I guess we're gonna face our first fear, since I already know that this bear is waiting on us. So let's be careful. Snow slows down movement and inhibits some actions. Oh, okay. Great, so fighting things in heavy snow is bad.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
I hear it. beat it, dies. Okay. Run! Run! I'm out! That's a big bear! Help! Jump! Come on! Melee attack. Okay. Get! Down, Lassie! Down, Lassie! Lord. Oh God. B? Why? Help! That was like the biggest bear I've ever seen in my life.
Lara. Refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud.
Well, thanks, Daddy.
Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Thanks, Daddy. Hey, there's no time for daydreaming. You got a big donkey after you.
Got to bind this wound.
Got to resources to heal. I'm already hurt, I just started.
Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Sure. Bandages. Box. Can I check the box? My snow. Can I use snow? Can I bandage my... Oh. Where are we?
An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there?
Oh my goodness.
Good enough.
Hey, let's heal up. There we go.
More Mongol ruins. It looks like the path goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear.
Find a way to defeat the bear? I don't want to defeat the bear. I can't just leave the bear alone. Oh, I have to go back. Don't I? Oh, okay. Alright. Back. No. I don't want to go. I don't want to go back. Can I just, like, get a bear bone or something? Can I kill it? Kill something and give him the meat. Can't we just do, like, negotiations?
Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
What? Where did that mushroom come from? How I make poisons? I didn't know if I could climb that. I'm always trying to look for ways to climb. What about up here? Uh-oh, found something. Bingo. Booyah. Give me that leaf. Give me that leaf. Oops. All right, so I'm assuming we gotta climb up this. There we go. Okay, so salvage is how we upgrade. Are we back where we originally were? Okay, actually, yeah, we back because this is where we went the first time for the bear. So then she ran this way. Oh, okay. I understand. That's good because I forgot to read that translation. So reading that translation, it's going to be nice now. Learned all that terminology and didn't read that translation. I think it's over here on the right. Maybe. It was on the wall somewhere. So I thought. Behind me? Oh yeah, there it is up there. Okay, so we'll go up here and read this translation. That way we can get some more experience, get some more upgrades going on.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Alright, let's go get this coin cash. It's right here. I wish, like, when you, like, make a local waypoint, that it shows up on the map, because in my way, I'm trying to figure out what's the point of it if I can't, see it. What's the point of making a waypoint? And from what I see so far, I don't have any, like in the first one, I think you had, like, a compass or something that kind of. Oh, it's this cave right here. Let's grab these mushrooms. Oh, are we just looking for the mushrooms? There we go, right there. Here's some more. Fine claw. That's for too much. Trying to find the cloth is. Oh, okay, good. At least they already show me. Actually, I didn't think about that. If you set a point of interest, I'm sure if I click in the right stick, it will pop up there. Yeah, I didn't think about that at all.
Might be able to make something with all
I'm
this.
I'm silly.
Should head back to camp and try.
I'm being silly. All right, grab the stuff. Forgot about my survival instincts. And being able to look around what I need to look around places to go. So we're gonna need these so we can upgrade weapons at camp. Oh, okay. I thought it would be like, you can make campfires, but if it's upgrade my weapon, I won't complain. That bear was terrifying, not gonna lie. Use inventory to create poison. Let's see, ammunition. It's kind of helping me go through this silent arrows, standard arrows that kill instantly. Oh, that's nice, actually. Arrows that deploy a cloud of lethal poison on impact. If death cloud arrow skill is known, crafting yields upgraded arrow ability. Alright, so we got that. We got the poison arrow. Can I stand arrows that kill instant? That kill silently. Alright, I crafted that too. So now we're rocking. Upgrade our weapon because we got a couple of those salvage things. Thought. Oh, we need 8 skin to be able to upgrade our weapon more. Wait, I saw something. Here we go, axe. Hide, wrapped handle improves one-handed grip, allowing for dual-wielding melee attack combos, not down even armored. That's nice. Yeah, we can fight now. Soldiers. Got a new skill point. See here. Take less damage from enemy gunfire, melee attacks. Effect is cumulative with the Heart of Stone skill. Let's do thick skin. That way we can live a little longer. Taking less damage is always a good thing, right? Right? I think so.
Need to rest. So cold.
Okay, Laura, take a little nap, girl. No rush.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop.
Oh.
Be my dad again.
She like fussed and walked off. Wow, that was so good.
Sophia, keep moving! Come on, we got him! Keep running! Go!
Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Run her down.
They did it. Who are these people? Oh, crap. Won't you come up here? Oh, Lord, he's gangsters. He's smart. I'm not there. Wakey, wakey.
Found another camp up
here. Oh, snap.
Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Die, Pillsbury Doughboy fool!
Bodies, so stay in close.
Oh, finish
it! Find them before they can organize another raid.
Love it. Love it. Love it. She's so gangster.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Come on over here.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated.
Come on over here. Come here.
Primary objective.
Come here. Don't talk, don't talk. It's all over soon, baby. It's all over soon. My arrows. Sneak a fight pass. Oh, it's definitely. It definitely might be a fight. If I have anything to do with this. Everybody getting stealth killed. I'm a big fan of stealth killing. Hey, if I can kill things and not get spotted, that is the way I go.
Oh, snap.
Got another one.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing.
Get that.
They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it.
Huh?
They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still
Let's
out
go
there.
To the, take it to the... Can I jump from here? Can I?
Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to... Cut him down.
Hmm. Let's see. Maybe I will sneak past. I didn't know it was that many. Oh, I found the box. Is that like finding a box on your way to... Oh, my arrows kill now. Press RB while aiming to shoot poison arrows. To shoot poison clouds. Okay. I'm like the female Rambo. 007 style. Is everybody dead? I hear footsteps. Maybe my footsteps. I think everybody's dead. Wait, is that gonna hurt? Yep, that's let's not do that. Oh.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Until crew fuck this up, these aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are... Heads up! Incoming!
Come here to this bush. Go ahead to this bush. There you go, come here! Oh man. Alright. Alright, see if I can loot any of these bodies. There we go. That's a challenge for me to loot 3 bodies, so I need some body loots. Can I get one more? Is it not safe to come over here? There we go. Give me a 3rd body.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet.
So we got the gearing up one. See credits to earn for exploration. Use credits to purchase card packs in the marketplace. It's card packs. I don't know what that is. Keep an eye. Oh, person. It definitely was this. Wait, can I cut off the power to this stuff? All right, so I'm going up here with the bear. Get myself out of here. Can't believe I just said I'm going up here with the bear. Oh, who does that? I'm gonna go hang with the bear. Hey, boo-boo.
Damn, it's still there.
Hey, boo-boo, I just want a picnic basket. No worry, no fear, no worries. Defeat the bear. Okay. Okay. I don't want to go in there. Oh, I have to actually go in here. That's even worse. Okay. Get everything. I can climb. Oh, no. Okay. Not really. All right. Into the death cave I go. No worries, no fear. Just grab some mushrooms.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
Even better. Yes, let's draw it out. There he is. Yogi! No, Yogi!
What some time?
I missed! Uh-oh. Nope, no, don't stay there. How many more of these do I have? Die! Die, Yogi! I'm all out of poison arrows. I didn't mean it! Why is this bear so big? Oh snap, fresh meat, baby. Eat that meat. Okay, oh, so there's plenty more bears where this came from, huh? Let me get that fresh meat. Girl gotta eat, you know? This is kinda gruesome. Expecting all that. Only got one bear hat. Out of all this bear meat, you better collect all that meat. Man, that bear wasn't as bad as I thought he was gonna be from that cutscene. Guess I thought I was gonna die. Ooh, found something. What's this? Give me them shrooms, ba. We on them shrooms. Oh, he had a lot of stuff down here. I guess it makes sense, because everybody who came down here pretty much died, right? Oh, he was eating that dick. Oh, we'll take that. Not a problem. Ooh, jackpot. Especially there's going to be an Xbox in here. Are parts to make a pistol. So I got to collect all the parts to be able to use it. Oh, that's interesting.
The prophet and his followers.
Alright, so we got on the borderlands. That's we learned some Russian. Some more Russian there. Anything else here? Anything else that may be of my interest? Nope. Alright, nope. Let's head through here. Yeah, I mean, it's completely normal and safe to just walk down random caves that you don't know where they go. Well, why not? Alright, so we're not in this pretty looking cave here. Oh, wait, there was something up there. Oh, no, bad idea. Oh! There was something up there, I saw it. Can I go back? Hey. Maybe it's a good thing that we fell down here.
The fugitive prophet has
crossed.
Got
the northern passage. Can I make this jump? Cool. I saw something, so I want to go up here. Quick climbing. On up there. Yeah, see, I missed that. I want that right there. Oh, okay. All right, still didn't work. Fell even harder.
Damn it.
All that climbing just to fall back down. Okay. I guess this is the way you're supposed to go anyway. Why didn't anybody tell me? The game could have said, don't waste your time. Just keep going down.
Shit. That's gonna be cold.
Oh, you ain't lying, sister. Ooh, you gonna be in this water in like negative 30 degree weather.
An arrowhead carved from bone.
Alright, so we got a bone arrowhead. We gotta collect the trophies. Trophies. Ah, here we go into this nice cold freezing water. How we... Oh, left trigger to dive. There's a lot of button combinations on this game that I have to keep in mind. Let's check out the right. Might be something over here that might be important. Go off the beaten track, the path a little bit.
A pisa.
Alright, so in this specialty cave, there's a pisa here. We had a salvage crate so we can upgrade our weapons. You know, if I was Laura, I couldn't imagine, you know, deciding to come down here and swim in this freezing water. Don't really know what she's thinking. But never mind, it's a nice warm place right here for us. See if I have any upgrades or anything. Got a new skill point. Got skill points because we've been finding a lot of like treasure maps and a lot of treasure. So that's the best way to get a lot of skill points to see here. I haven't picked anything from the survival one. Faster crafting. I'm not too worried about the crafting one. Lightfoot. Land salt. Safely without damage from substantial heights. Press B when rolling. Alright, so this is actually what we're going to get. We're going to get Avid Learner. Avid Learner is going to give us bonus XP from survival cache documents. Since we're doing all this stuff, we want to... I mean, I'm going to get that so we can get more XP and level up faster so we can buy more things. We can upgrade our climbing rock, seeing sharpened edge, last blade to slide further into gaps, improving leverage for improved pry speed. Okay, climb faster. I'm all about speeding. My Xbox thinks I'm trying to talk to it. Stop listening. Alright, so hide wrap. So we can do this one. Hide wrapped bowstring around the neck decreases flinger tension for additional hold time applied to all bows. Okay, so that means we can do even more damage with our bows now. So we'll go ahead and upgrade that. And we have one fast travel. We can go back to where we were. That's if we want to go back, you know, and get the rest of those documents, which we probably will later. Right now, we're going to keep on pushing a little bit. Get some more of the story on the way. I like how she just checks that stuff. She just pushes it over. She's like, forget you. Give me them cookies. If I say she ain't gonna make that jump. All right, I did get everything that was important. Yep. Optional challenge. Explore to find the entrance. There's a tomb nearby. Uh-oh. All right, so of course I want to go to the tomb. So we have to find it.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
That's what I was wondering. And how did it get on the side of that mountain? Is the even better question. I don't have my map. Oh, wait. There it is. There's the tomb. Okay. So the tomb is on our path there. We're definitely going to explore. They don't call us the Rise of Tomb Raider for nothing. Shoot, we're going to explore these tombs. It's down there. Nope. Okay. Down there's death. And that's what we don't want to meet. Don't want to meet any of that death.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Is this it? Is this the tomb? This is the tomb. Let's go. Call me Miss Croft. That's more. Yeah. That SP is rising really fast now. I'm really glad we got that. Ice ship optional challenge.
Must be something up there.
Oh, the ship is actually the tomb. That's pretty interesting. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Not gonna lie, that's a long way down. That's definitely a long way down. Before we do that, let's grab these few things here. We have learned impossible.
The Maria Dula.
We got another one. We have learned Greek level 2. So now we can translate even more. It's a climb here, but the ice is not gonna let us do that. All right, so let's. Oh, what? Wait. Get that right there. Let's get this harmless. Don't know what's gonna happen. Thing to spin and see what happens from there. So I'm assuming we'll use that to break the rock, break the ice. We'll use that to break the ice so we can climb up, right? How do I get up there? Oh, okay, this side. Take your time. Okay. I think I can be a Tomb Raider. I'm smart enough. There we go. Broke it like a boss. Beam me down, Scotty.
Yes, that did it.
Okay. It's probably one of my favorite part of the games is just doing the tombs and like messing with the puzzles. I have to spin it. Spin it! This way? Okay, spin it this way. Counterclockwise, that's a weird way to have to spin. Most games make you spin, you know, one way. As soon as I let this go, it's gonna start. Oh, it came up really, really fast. Okay. So I definitely missed something there. Oh no, that was my chance. Oh no, I missed it. Okay. So I didn't know that it was actually gonna sit there for a second. Oh, I would've. What if we had jumped on? I got it this time, though. I got it this time. All right, let's go. Go. Move them boots. Jump. Where am I going?
Oh, got it. Okay. Now to find out what's up there.
Let's get up here. Climb. I don't like the sound of that. Sound like something's about to break. Oh, got it. I'm okay. Got it, Lord. No pressure. Okay. Man, the scenes on this game is just marvelous. What's wrong with you? Kind of slow.
Look at all this. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Ooh, jackpot. That's it. I beat the game. I got everything I need. Let's take all this money and let's get out of here. I mean, I know Jonah's still missing and whatnot, but nah, I'm sure he'll do the same thing. Oh, we got a map. These arrows. Alright, so did I miss any documents on the way up here? Ha! Oh, I missed one. Man. Hey, Bible, maybe.
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Oh, my controller died. Isn't that something? You're just randomly recording and you're enjoying your game and your controller just decides to die because you've been playing Call of Duty for the past 2 or 3 days. So let's go ahead and get this back connected so we can get back going. Sorry about that. Give me a second. Okay, we're good to go. Cut me back on. Can I get a cut back on? Nope, can't get. All right. This is kind of embarrassing, don't you think? Gotta plug this in here. There we go. All right. Back. Quickly shoot up to 2 sets of bows without delay. Redrawing for quiver. Rapid fire arrows can be quick. Can be quickly pressing, releasing right trigger after an arrow's first shot. Okay. And that's why we like. That's why we gotta do tombs, right? Because tombs give us extra abilities to be able to do things that we want to do. It says there's one more. All right, it gives us more survivability, which is always a great thing. It said there was one more right here, but I don't see this last document. Is it all here? Oh, there it is. Got it.
It's done.
So now we can shoot two sector bows. I want to just waste two so I can see it. Okay. Yeah, nice. Okay. That's nice. I like that. I thought this was... Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That wasn't as dangerous as I thought it was going to be. I know on the first
Byzantine
one.
Byzantine brooch.
Enamel brooch. I know on the first one, never... Like, there was a tomb, you had to do something crazy to get out of it. This is the way we go, right? Yep. Heading this way. Climb up. Climbing on that ice. This cave is marvelous. Give me that change, baby. By the time I leave this island, I'm gonna be a wealthy lady. Oh my goodness, more water. Ah. Oh, I can't come up. Swim, Lord. Is that a water hole right here? Go up, go up, go up, go up. Why won't she go up? Oh, was that not a water hole right there? Oh, I drowned. Okay, so there wasn't a water. I thought there was like a water hole right there. But since there is, come on, let's go. Swim, swim. Hold it. Go up. There we go, okay. Ah, that's why I don't like water in video games. Too intense for my blood. See, like, things like this. Like, who just runs across the... Lord, you're too much for me. Maybe I'm just a big chicken. Who knows? Oh, we made it out. Because we started up there. Yep, that's where we were when we was looking down. So we're here now. And we had another campsite. Oh, snap.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too.
Ah.
How long have they been here? Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late. I can't do that. I came here for something important. So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat. You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
Oh, snap. Like a boss. I mean, just cover your throat, Lord. Just cover your throat. I know you're not leaving.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress. Small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger.
Oh, snap.
Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Oh no, it's like she really was gonna shoot you in the face. But so since we're really gonna be focusing on doing a lot of stealth killing, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this automatic loot for resources. That way we don't have to worry about going to their bodies after we kill them. So we are right at the 50-minute mark. I think this is a good time to stop. We have conquered the bear and entered our first tomb. So I'm super excited about the skill we got. I'm looking forward to entering more of the tombs. You know, usually the first tomb is the easy one because it's optional. I think all of them are optional, but they get harder as the game progresses. But we get more abilities, which is awesome. As you've seen, this video is way more clear than my past videos. I had a setting issue that I fixed. So now you're going to have clear pictures from here on out. So I'm super excited about that. So we're going to stop here. We're going to get ready for part 3. I'll catch y'all next time. If you like it so far, hit the subscribe button as always. And if you like it, then you like it. And I hope you do. I'll catch you next time with part 3 as we continue Lara Croft's venture. Y'all take care. Y'all have a great day. Seems really smart.
Let's hope this works.
Yeah.